I was limiting myself to my potential, but after going through all this, I realized that okay, I have more potential to achieve, and started working on the projects, which might seem a bit high for me, but yeah, it's achievable.
I was not having idea of that FFT authentication, like we'll make a system of authentication. So it was not expected by me, but yeah, we did it. So it changed my expectation, like that in final year, I'll work on DSP, something, submarine communication, like it's difficult. So I'll work on it. Getting bigger opportunities, like after robotics competition, I got internship. Now after internship, I have got international outreach program opportunity.
Earning this is a bit difficult process. People might seem, okay, I have to work so much to earn this, but rather than thinking that it's difficult to earn it, think that how much you'd be learning in a span of 6 months in the whole EYRC, and that would put lot of skills on you. And the cherry on the cake would be this internship, where it's amazing to be part of IITB, and an internship with eYantra or IIT Bombay would be very good on your resume, as well as to showcase your skills. For any student, the project-based learning is what the need of the hour. The more you practically implement the projects, the more you know. So this is an amazing opportunity which we get to showcase our practical skills. And when I started this whole journey, it might look impossible for me. I was like, okay, it might be not possible for me to reach the end. But no, keep motivating yourself and go ahead. And it's definitely possible. And there'll be exponential learning curve involved with the start of internship, and at the end of it, where I am, I would definitely recommend it to anyone, and it's worth all the effort. In the previous year, I thought no, I don't go to an internship, I'll rather sit at home and code stuff, learn stuff, but no, I didn't do all those, because when we have an internship, there is some amount of responsibility involved in that. So when responsibility comes on your head, you will work hard. So initially, when someone gave me a DSP topic, I was like, okay, I'm not so good at DSP, how to do? So I learned DSP, mastered those concepts, made a project. So that pressure or whatever positive motivation which builds up inside me was really good. So probably had I not been to this internship, I would have wasted another couple of months doing some random stuff and not a recognizable stuff. So this gave me a lot of recognition as well as experience.